Hey, this is Charlie with CD Paving and Seal Coating, and we are coming at you here from Rio Vista, Texas. We are getting ready to put a chip and seal down on a newly constructed house on their driveway, and it's just raw land. And we are coming in here and we are clearing the land, clearing the ground, getting rid of the weeds, the grass, the brush, the debris, and then we're going to spread brand new road base over on top of everything, and then we're going to put a chip and seal down on the driveway. And this is a gorgeous house, and they're gonna have a motor home that's gonna be driving in and out of here on top of it. So we gotta make the driveway nice and wide to have lots of nice room to turn around. And it's gonna look really good, and we're after it. And here we go. Now, when we get ready to chip seal these driveways, we have to establish two things with the base. We have to establish hard and smooth. And just the nature of the land, the ground was hard, but it wasn't smooth. And before any new chip seal can be put down on a driveway, the road base must be put down first. In order to do this, we'll come in with our tractors, we'll level the ground off, we'll get all the unevenness out of it, and then we'll scalp off any loose dirt or grass or debris that's in the way, especially when a home is getting built. Lots of debris get scattered all across the would-be driveway. Once we get everything cleaned off, and manicured the way we want, and rolled the way we want, then we'll come in and we'll start spreading a road base down on top of it. We have many truckloads of base brought out to the job site, and then our tractor will come in and it'll spread the road base where we want it at. And this does a great job. The skid steer will get into places the big tractors can't get into. On a driveway like this, where you have to spread road base everywhere, and it has a lot of twists and turns and tedious areas, the skid steer tractor is the perfect tool. It picks up the material quick. It's just like a big shovel. It'll spread it where we want it, and then it can come in and it can blade the ground and get a nice, smooth, slick surface. And once all that road base is spread where we want it, we'll come in and we'll wet the base and we'll roll it down to compaction. And we'll get a nice, compacted, hard, smooth surface to start the chip seal process on. So now all the land has been cleared, all the road base has been spread, it's been wet and it's been rolled to compaction. It's time for the chip sealing. This is where we come in with the tanker and we start spraying down layers of the hot liquefied asphalt tar. Once the tar has been sprayed on the driveway, then we come in with the chip spreader and we spread down a layer of the 3/8 pea gravel rock that goes on top of the tar. Now, the way we're doing this driveway is we're using the spray bar on the back of the distributor truck to get all of the big areas covered. Now, we're having to kind of break it up in sections just because of the way this driveway is laid out. So right now, everything looks kind of patchy, but we're doing that so we can cover all the big areas first. Once all the big areas are shot, then we can come in and we can cut the rest of this with the spray hand wand device that we have. Once everything is completely chip sealed, then we come in with our rollers and we roll that gravel down into compaction with the tar.
And so we are finished out here with this residential driveway in Rio Vista, Texas. Our company came in here and we scalped this land. We spread road base over on top of everything. And then we put down a good heavy layer of the CRS2 tar, followed by the 3/8 gravel, and then it was rolled down to compaction. And as you can see, it looks really great. It goes really good with the property and with the newly built house. And these customers are gonna come to enjoy this for many years to come. So on your parking lot, driveway, ranch road, city street, or whatever, make sure and call CD Paving and Seal Coating.
And another beautiful job, well done again. Well, as you can see, what was once raw land with lots of debris is now a beautiful chip seal driveway. These folks are going to be driving heavy equipment on it. As you can see, you can drive heavy trucks and equipment as soon as it's completed. It made a very beautiful driveway. It's going to get better with time and with traffic. And on your driveway, parking lot, ranch road, city street, or whatever, make sure and call CD Paving and Seal Coating.